が足元で踏んでるものです。泥ごとしまっとです。
Next, a look at heavy duty doormats using brushes inside a wire mesh. In the past, you often saw these in front of store entrances, in home entryways, and at schools.
日本だともうここしかないんですか？
そうなんですよ。天然素材で作っているこういうのはここだけなんです。
Currently, many doormats made of plastic are imported. But this company uses coconut fiber, the same natural material used in scrub brushes. They were first sold about 50 years ago. In those days, road surfaces in Japan were often unpaved, and such heavy-duty doormats were needed.
ピークは年間で30万枚ぐらい。
まあ、何枚ぐらい作られてるんですか？
年間でどうですね、1万弱ですかね。
As more roads were paved in Japan, sales of these heavy-duty doormats declined. Here's how the company is able to survive.
やっぱりこれを欲しいっていう人があるっていうのが、これでなければっていう、やっぱり言ってくるんですよ。お寺さんの方とか、
やっぱ土があるところなん
そう
で
です す
ね。
ね、それとあと雪国の方。雪っていうのは結構普通の例つきますね。こう普通の薄い樹脂のマットだと、取ったって上に乗ってしまうんですよ。
Stiff and resilient coconut fiber is good at removing snow as well as dirt. So these heavy-duty doormats remain very popular in some areas in Japan. We visited the factory floor and were shown the skillful craftsmanship that is used to make these mats. First, links of steel wire are cut into corkscrew-like shapes using a machine. The next procedure is done by hand.
これ最初2本入れて、
2本入れますね。
そう、で3本目入れるとつながるんです。
All three wires then are linked together. By repeating this step and weaving groups of three together, the final product becomes a completed wire mesh. Here, one of the corkscrew-shaped wires is woven lengthwise through the wire mesh. Here's why a machine is not used to do this process.
機械で入れると、間違って入れた時にそのまままっすぐ行ってしまうんですよ。
If you carefully watch this wire, when it misses the point it should have gone through, it is backed up and is correctly directed between the wires again.
でも手でやってる時、間違えて気づくもんなんですか？
気づきます。もうすぐ分かります。
なんで分かるんですか？
その感触が全然違うんです。
Using his experience he gained over the years, he simultaneously weaves three wires, linking the wire mesh together. In about 30 minutes, the wire mesh is finished. Next, the sole successor of this company inserts colorful scrub brushes into the carefully crafted wire mesh. Because of the high quality of these heavy-duty doormats, they will continue to protect many entrances in Japan.